How to replace the 2.5-inch storage drive assembly. Before you begin, remove the service door and battery. Removal: loosen the three captive P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the storage drive assembly to the top cover and base enclosure. Lift the storage drive assembly release latch to disconnect the storage drive from the connector on the system board. Lift the storage drive assembly from the cradle in the base enclosure and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the storage drive assembly.